Back on the stand today, let's start with the trial of Chu Vue, the former Sacramento County Sheriff's Deputy accused of murder, took the stand for a third day. KCRA3's Mike Dussel is live in Sacramento with what happened this morning in court. Mike?
And Walt, this really is a pivotal point in this entire murder case, and that is because today, the former Sacramento Sheriff's Deputy accused of essentially plotting a murder is facing off with the prosecutor who is intent and pressing for his conviction. Take a look. This is a sketch this morning that shows that at 9:40 this morning, Prosecutor Eric Kendall faced off and began questioning Chu Vue. Again, Vue, as a sheriff's deputy, was accused of plotting and having his brothers carry out the murder of Stephen Lowe. Lowe, a man who was having an affair with his wife. Now, for the better part of 2 hours this morning, the prosecutor has repeatedly been pressing Chu Vue and repeatedly getting him to admit that he has repeatedly broken the law, be it real estate fraud or the illegal use of law enforcement computers to track different people. Over and over again, Chu Vue has admitted that he has been breaking the law. His excuses for why, well, at times he says, I didn't think about it at the time. At one point when he was asked directly about it, his response was, I was just curious. The prosecutor then, somewhat taken aback, responded, you were just curious? And Chu Vue again reiterated that, yes, that was one of his reasons for breaking the law. Now, all of these admissions about breaking the law are all in the time period before this murder took place and about things dealing with either his brother or the victim. None of it directly related at this point to the actual killing of Steve Lowe. That is because the prosecutor is taking this in a very orderly timeline from the very point where his case all begins back in March of 2006. And we have not gotten yet to the point at which Stephen Lowe has been murdered. He will be on the stand all afternoon. Of course, KCRA 3 is in the courtroom and will bring you the latest details as they become available. Well, what is interesting about this morning is that so far, Chu Vue making no bones about the fact that he has repeatedly broken the law and he has lied. But at this point, there's nothing yet directly tying him to the murder of Stephen Lowe as far as his testimony is concerned. So that's something to keep an eye out for as this trial moves forward this afternoon in what could be a pivotal point throughout this entire murder trial. Live outside the Sacramento County Superior Courthouse, I'm Mike Dussel, KCRA 3 Report.